Crisis in Petersburg, a problem that's been going on for more than a year now, and something 12 on Your Side has been investigating for months. And tonight, an attorney is investigating as well. Britni McDonald has the latest information for us.
It was a tense and long-winded meeting here at Union Station tonight with dozens of Petersburg residents eager to get this water bill crisis resolved. But for now, Attorney Goldman can only offer his legal analysis.
We're here for everybody.
It didn't take long Thursday night for angry Petersburg residents to take over the meeting put on by Mayor Howard Myers and Attorney Paul Goldman.
Is Petersburg being used as a gateway?
Petersburg's former city attorney called on Goldman for help with the water bill crisis that's now been going on for more than a year.
When I saw all this, I realized, what a mess.
He's since been taken off the case since his services apparently weren't approved by city council, but he still gave his findings to a crowd who wanted answers.
Now, a year and a half later, they're going, maybe we should do something about this. Really?
Several residents like Cheryl Jordan say they're still getting bills that are unusually high.
They were supposed to be billed on a monthly basis now, but mine is 2 months again, and it's an estimated bill.
It's an error the city admitted to months ago, blaming the meters Johnson Controls installed in 2014. Goldman agrees Johnson Controls has an obligation here, saying the city's contract with the company never included a new billing system. And to install the meters, they hired a subcontractor who's apparently not licensed in the state.
Hey, look, you promised the people a seamless system. You don't have one. You got paid $5 million. Various other people got paid a lot of money. Make sure the system works.
But he says the city's not off the hook, claiming they signed off on the system even after the meters were tested and failed multiple times last summer.
They still can't get the bill straight. It doesn't make any sense to me because it's not that complicated a problem to solve.
If it's so easy, why are we sitting here blabbing about it? Go out there and fix it. Stop it. Stop talking.
The investigation into who exactly is responsible and how this will all get resolved is still ongoing. On Your Side in Petersburg, Britni McDonald, NBC 12.